can call me that. But I'm a lover. Mama was.
So, what happened to you last night, man? A couple of the guys told me you got pretty toasted.
I guess I did, huh? I'm drawing a blank.
Oh, come on, man. You gotta give me something. Details, anything, man.
Yeah, last night. I don't really remember much from last night.
Really? Because Jim told me that you got with a pretty booming chick last night. Nice dark hair, huge round ass. Come on, man. You don't remember none of this?
No, I don't. But who was it? Just some random girl, or was it someone I know?
I don't know, man, but get a load of this. It is time for some serious customer service, brother.
Oh, easy there, cowboy. I'll take care of this one.
Wow. Emily, you look like shit. The guys told me you were out partying last night.
Can you put the rest of these away for me? I think I'm getting sick and I'm gonna go lie down in the back for a bit. Thanks.
Hi. How are you doing? You need help with anything?
Hey, Eddie. How's it going? I didn't know you worked here.
Yeah, you look familiar. How do I know you?
You seriously don't remember me? No. We met last night.
Did we sleep together?
No, unfortunately, we didn't get a chance to do that. But you did get my name tattooed on your stomach. Remember?
What?
All the boys like my beat, so I'm gonna give it to you right now.
Your name is Gina?
It's pronounced Gina.
Wayne, you forgot your lunch today.
Hey, Ma. All right. I'm starving. What'd you bring me?
Oh, I brought you a nice ham sandwich. So how are you, baby?
Good. A little tired.
So, have you seen Eddie? I was just wondering how he was feeling.
Yeah, Eddie's around here somewhere. He's a little tired, though. I think he got drunk last night.
Oh, I know, honey.
Wayne, oh my God, check this out.
Oh, Eddie, hi. We were just talking about you.
This is really good.
What the hell, man? That's just wrong and nasty.
Wayne, it is not nasty. Besides, we didn't even get to sleep together.
Oh, my God. Then what the hell happened?
Well, Eddie was crying about how he forgot to meet up with some girl from work. He went on and on about how he cares about this girl. It was really sweet, actually.
Oh, no.